We're still doing a ball fade. Let me finish it up.
Just keep going down with a smaller blade every time until I get down to that bottom. Then it'll look right when I finish fading it in. Fade blade then, just gonna make a fade right here. Thank you. that brush and go down through it, you can see if you really had a baby to not get the hair out of it. Can't really tell until you get the hair out of it. Look pretty smooth, man.
Lost part of the first part of this video, but actually what we did here was actually a 2.5 on top. We did a 1/4 inch on the side, the next step down, right on down to a 1/8 and a 1/16, right on down to an open and this master, all different settings there. We just kept easing it down. Then we used the fade blade. We actually shaved a line in the side of it, faded the line out to get the ball fade. It actually came in other than that with that little razor that we use. It's a barber tool, a shaver that you saw me use. Actually faded in on the side. So that's how I get the ball fade look. Hope it's been interesting to you. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for coming to our channel. I'm Michael Cassidy. We appreciate you. Thank you. Yeah, can I ease on out a little bit? I want to look at this whole haircut. You kind of see this is the fade, the military. I kind of shaved it right on down to nothing right here at the bottom. Kind of the ball fade look. He was military for 12 years, 8 or 12, how many, 12 years?
12.
So he was gung-ho for this haircut again, so he'd enjoyed it over the years before. So now see how we do the ball fade. We appreciate you looking. Thank you so much. I'm Michael Cassidy. Please subscribe to us if you enjoy our channel. Thank you.